call this a diplomatic solution?
No. I call it aggressive negotiations.
Troubleful journey. You're in Mos Eisley now, so start expecting some trouble.